Everyone is creating 3D models and 3D information all the time. So it's very easy workflow for us to take that 3D information and convert it into something that's printable. Make has one purpose, and that's to design the best buildings, places, and spaces in the world. The models have lots of different uses. It just allows everyone who's working on the project to be on the same page. And having the model that everyone can see and pass around is a huge benefit to the design process. Once we've got one model, we'll take it, look at it, and then we'll go on to the next option, think, what can we do to make this better? And we can then go back, produce an iteration, look at it, and carry on until we feel we've got the absolute best building we can for that site. Having the Ultimakers has really streamlined that process. Previously, we would have made these models by hand from foam and cardboard and things like that, which is much more labour intensive on the model makers. So having the printers is a much quicker way to do that. There are four of us that work full-time in the model shop, and the model shop is a real big part of the studio. Everyone who works at Maker is inducted to use all of the machines and is allowed to use the space. So everyone's encouraged to come in, make their own models and start to collaborate. We're currently working on a large feasibility study in East London. So we've made this model 1 to 1,000 scale, stretching from Barbican to Old Street by 3D printing all of the buildings and then assembling them onto a baseboard. So there were 850 buildings in total, which we split up into 35 print beds. So that's just over 2 days of printing with our 14 printers. We can normally do this sort of within a week to 2 weeks, and it costs us £1,000 or to £2,000 in time and materials. Previously, we were getting the big base and context models outsourced. A typical timber model would take 5 to 6 weeks and cost up to about £20,000. So the savings of doing this are huge. I really enjoy working with the Ultimaker 3D printers. They're really easy to use and has made us much more efficient in the model shop. We've got a relatively small team here at Make, but we are producing a huge amount of models really quickly, and the quality of them is really high as well. So it's not like we're just churning out blocks of foam like we used to be. We're now working on really high-end, really high-quality models that clients love, the teams love, and the printers have really changed our workflow in the model shop at Make.